we all love. I think one thing that Jim did so well is that you don't have to love cars to be able to understand and associate with this movie. So the cars are the vehicles by which these men live, you know, at their peaks, you know, and to see people so alive and how much that means to them. But it's Jim's done it in a very relatable way. I like a good pickup truck.
All right. How about you?